It's only been 6 minutes and you hear the fan running? I guess it depends on usage. The other day it was 17 minutes. All right, my friends, another day up here, aim for half hour, but usually ends up being more like 45 minutes to an hour, just because once you get started, it's hard to stop. You can see, as we do our pre-panoramic, what's been done, what's not been done, what's been done up top, what's not been done. But look at all the progress. Let's get ready for 30 minutes-ish continuing this hillside. Most of that section to the left goes all the way down. Yes, there's trees I need to clean up. Stuff that's left is basically things that I believe are too big for the tough cut. So we're going to continue on going this way. And let's see what we can do over in this section today. In my mind, it doesn't matter where we mow. As long as grass is falling down, who cares?
Thank you.
over. Usually you don't show them in the videos. Usually I mow around them, and then at the end I cut them and pull them. I've been throwing them in trash piles, or burn piles. But I thought to myself, self, what else could we do with these things? We got a bunch of trees we just pulled out of here. What are they good for? Oh, they're just burning. Self said, what about stump holes? Excellent idea, Self. Let's go put them in stump holes. So that's what I do. I'm still waiting for Self to show up, but I just failed to drag him over to the closest stump hole. All right, let's get back to it.